Hello, my name is Chris, and today I'd like to talk about how changing our mindset when we are struggling with something can actually help us to stop struggling and embrace what we're going through. How reframing the way we think about something from a negative experience into a positive experience helps us get through challenges and achieve goals like quitting smoking, but also other things as well. I am by the East Side Gallery. The remains of the Berlin Wall are behind me. For years, this wall stood as a symbol of negativity, of hostility, of division, separating East and West Berlin. It was knocked down in 1989. A lot of traffic. It was knocked down in 1989, and artists painted loads of beautiful images and pictures, like the one behind me, but also for miles up ahead, turning something that was quite negative into a symbol of beauty, of peace, of freedom. But we don't have to wait years to change what we are going through from a negative thing into a positive thing. We can do it right away. And I'm going to tell you how to do that. But first, I'm going to move away from all this traffic and try and find somewhere quieter for us to be. Okay, I found us somewhere a little quieter. We are out here in this big park in the middle of Berlin. It is nice, it is peaceful, it is quiet. We got fresh air, wide open spaces. What more could we ask for? As I was going to say earlier, when we were over by the Berlin Wall, there is a line that I believe comes from the Shakespeare play Hamlet. If I am wrong, please do tell me. And it says that there is nothing either good or bad, but thinking makes it so. In other words, things that we go through are neither inherently good nor bad, but we choose, even if that choice is subconscious, we choose how to frame them, how we're going to think about the situation that we're going through. Some might disagree with that, especially for certain tragic and traumatic experiences. But we can use this as a very powerful tool when we are struggling with something such as quitting smoking or withdrawing from addiction. When we do quit smoking, we talk about it in those terms. We talk about quitting, about giving up. We use words that denote loss, that denote missing something. So we put ourselves in the mindset, almost like we're in mourning, like we've lost something, and my sunglasses are gonna fall on my head. We talk about it in terms of giving up, of loss. So then when the uncomfortable withdrawal stages come, when we start craving cigarettes, we frame that negatively because we think, oh my goodness, I'm losing out, I'm missing something, I'm not complete because I don't have this thing, and this is why I feel bad. When I quit almost 2 years ago now, when I went through those cravings, through those withdrawals, I chose to frame it as a positive thing. So as uncomfortable as it was, I could close my eyes and sort of visualize that the feeling that I was feeling was all the toxins and all the poison and all the crap that was in my body sort of literally rising through my skin and out and cleansing me and giving me like a detox. So it turned what was an uncomfortable, what was a negative experience into a positive experience for me. And it must have worked because this is the longest I have ever done without smoking a cigarette. As I said at the start of this video, it doesn't just apply to cigarettes. We can apply it to anything. Like now my big goal is losing weight and getting into shape. I can think of exercise sometimes and I can be sat on my sofa, Netflix is on, and I'm all comfortable. And then I can think, I don't want to go and exercise because exercise is hard work and it's painful and it'll tire me out. and I come up with all these things where I frame exercise as this negative, as this thing that I don't want to do. But then I can change my mind, I can change my mindset, I can choose to frame it differently, frame it as, okay, it's exercise is a positive thing. I'm going to get my adrenaline pumping, I'm going to get some endorphins going, I'm going to get all that dopamine running around. And although it will feel like hard work, all the hard work is good because it will build muscle, it will burn fat. I can choose to frame it as a positive experience rather than a negative one. The sun's come out at last. To sum up then, when we are going through something, we can see it as a struggle. We can see it as something painful, something negative, something uncomfortable. Or we can choose to change our mindset about it, to see it as something to embrace, to see it as an opportunity to bring lots of good stuff into our lives, whether that's health, wealth, happiness, abundance, joy, love, whatever that may be. I don't know about you, but given the choice these days, I will always choose to embrace what is happening, to embrace things that are situations and challenges and use them to my advantage rather than framing them as something that is hard, difficult, and something to struggle with. I hope you have found this video helpful. I hope it has made sense too. I've been walking around Berlin now for like 2 days. It sort of came to me whilst I was over by the Berlin Wall to talk about this, but I am pretty exhausted after walking around a lot, so I'm not entirely sure if I've made a lot of sense, but let's see. If you have found this video helpful, please do let me know in the comments below. As I always say, I do really appreciate your feedback. It gives me the motivation and the inspiration to keep going with this YouTube channel. Likes and shares are always appreciated, and if you have found this video helpful, please do consider subscribing. I try and post videos like this one every single week. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.